Friends, ours is the land that has given the world vibrant faiths such as Hinduism, Buddhism, Jainism, and Sikhism. In this land, the Sufi tradition has flourished. Non-violence is at the core of all of these. In the 20th century, Mahatma Gandhi championed these ideals and this contributed to India's freedom. At the same time, they gave strength to millions outside, be it Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. or Nelson Mandela or the freedom struggles in many African nations. They took inspirations from Gandhiji. Several Indian soldiers lost their lives in both world wars. They fought bravely, even though India had no stake in these wars. We never wanted anyone's land or resources, but our soldiers fought for peace. For decades, India remains one of the biggest contributors to United Nations peacekeeping operations globally. If some of the most conflict-prone zones could breathe the air of peace, our soldiers have a role to play in that. In a world seeking to break free from mindless hate, violence, conflict, and terrorism, the Indian way of life offers rays of hope. The Indian way of conflict avoidance is not by brute force, but the power of dialogue.